All right, chat. I'm back. Let's go ahead and run this. Apparently, I just saw a little update, which is posted in chat as well, but apparently Battlefield 6 is is reportedly a cross-gen reboot with 128 player max. I'm excited. I cannot wait. All right, let's hop out the park. Literally. Same. He only has four Pokemon? Oh wait, no, five. Thing has really leveled up or evolved since we originally fought. You know what? I'm going for it. We're coming out swinging from the start. No letting down. No holding back. We're gonna bang, bang, bang. Knock them all out the park. Hit it. I honestly don't even need to use Dynamax, but I'm going to anyways. And just do that. It's nice that they heal up your Pokemon before your next fight automatically. Got him. I love how they all literally explode when they die. Like, actually explode. Or hop. I won the semifinals. So that means Leon it is. Get out onto the pitch at William Stamian if you're ready. I think it automatically transported us to the hotel. Yeah.
Oh boy. Got some questions. First question.
Bet I could beat him. Doesn't feel quite ill yet. It was just the luck that I won. I thank him. I tell him how strong he was, that he was just a rival I knew he was. I doubt it, really. I absolutely do. It's a nice place. All right, so we need to get to the tower now. In front of the hotel. Oh, he's right there. Oh God. Yeah, it's fine. So we need to find them. think it's this guy right here. Maybe not. Wait. I think he had three balls on his side. That guy has three. He has three as well. Oh, jeez. The only one that we can't really tell is this guy right here. Wait, can I talk to them again? Turn some alpha shades, man. Let me try this guy. Aha! Wow, debated. Yeah, bite. Effective. Nice. I'll keep current. One hit? No. Really, now I need to find him again. There he is. I'm gonna swap Pokemon. We'll take him down a lot faster. Heavy slam it is. Come on, I want to get to the big leagues. I want to get to the raids. I want to get to the end game. The good stuff. Not very effective, but they fainted. Alright, give me the damn key, dude. Give me the key. Where'd it go? Search for the bad league staff member hiding around Monero Terminal. Okay. Down this way then. Ah, shoot. Never mind. Back inside. That's Route 10. Maybe inside here. Nah, it doesn't look like it. That's not him. Not him. Makes sense for a cornered person to seek out the tightest hiding place, I guess. Don't suppose you got a box lying around? Oh, there he is. Oh my god. I can't believe I missed that. That was actually pretty good. That was a good hiding spot. You could easily go around for so long and never see that. Bring the champ back out. Pharisees. Flat like that on the bottom? I thought Pharisee was supposed to float. Try heavy slam. Iron barbs hurt. I love how it tosses it onto the side. Knock off. Go to the tower. Go. It's like, crap, I can't remember the name of it. The tower. the end game. The last mission for Cyberpunk. We gotta raid the tower. Wait, you know what? It's only one Pokemon, though. Jump, jump. Nice, critical hit. Literally a little ant. Durant, actually. There goes my dream of affording a house. What? Because we beat him. That's nice. It's pretty cool we work together to do this. Super effective. Oh man. What is it? Great power, however the loser uses. I'm good. Is that 19,000 we just got? Yeah. Nice, he heals them all up. Cool. Can I change my party before we do our next thing? Oh no. I'm gonna swap. Jeez. That's kind of cool. What? Twice? Now they're gonna focus me. Knock off, Clang. Get out of your thing. I really wish they would just do the XP at the end of the battle instead. Not very effective. Fake tears.
Oh no.
Heavy slam. I'm a while. GG, GG. Is like our own little another one of those things. Another like championship battle. This is longer than the other one though. I'm assuming once you get done these, though, then you just have the, you probably get the key, and then you can go straight to the champion battle. I'm swapping out. It's effective against both of them. I wonder if you can use it on your own teammate. Did my ability just not go through at all? I totally missed that. There it goes. $20,000 each time. Crazy. Are we almost there? Almost. I think it's gotta be the top. I think. Aha. Because, oh God. Jeez, crazy lady. Ooh, we'll even be able to Gigantamax. Alright, well, let's bring in the big boy. Shoot, you know what? I should have swapped out my group before. Oh well. Heavy slam, I'll give it a shot. Boom. Nice. Probably has 5, I'm assuming. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep. Yep. Heavy slam again. Throw out the next one. Bring it on. No. The same. Heavy slam. Whenever the music changes, not very effective. Oh man. When the music changes to, I'll try knockoff. Then I'm assuming we'll Dynamax. Like now. I think there's one left. Maybe? No, one more. That thing's pretty cool. Slazzle. Here we go. Olina's gotta finish this. What do you say? Gabador on this thing. The trubbish. Rubbish thing. Max Knuckle it is. Champ, don't let me down, man. Don't let me down. There's even more trash on it now. Max Knuckle. Boom. Oh my. It's not very effective, but takes down 75% of their health. Weak armor, higher attack. Max Quake. Boy. Alright, we're good, we're good. Max Steel Bite? Steel Spike? As long as it does some damage, then we should be good. It'll be GG. Got him. Nice. Georgia Gun is All of that just to get there. Boy. That doesn't sound good. Thank you. All right, let's see. Before we go in, I'm gonna swap party. Not swap them, but just reorder them, because then I can not have to keep changing them out each time. All right, so swap Pokemon with yeah, we'll just put them right there. Fine. Make your way. Let's do it. It's time. Everybody's in here. Are we gonna be going up against everybody? I'm ready. In you go. Ah, BD. Who's that? Alright, this should be a quick, hopefully a quick GG. Intimidate. Heavy slam. Boom. One down. Three to go. I love how many times you can use Heavy Slam. Why I usually use it as a go-to first. Rapidash. It's literally not even fair for them. Hatterene. All right. Anticipation. This is the last one, right? Yeah. All right. So let's do. Yeah. Let's go max steel spike. Because the last few times it's
done pretty good. Down. GG.
Rest up from the unexpected match. He's heading to the finals are about to begin. Oh my god. Again. Before we do that, I'm gonna run and grab another drink. Alright, I am back. Yo, what's going on? Yo, Brania. How you doing? Let's run this. Here we go. I'm gonna see if we can finish this up today, because we are pretty close to it. Ah, good old Nessa. With heavy slam, see how this goes. Our knockoff this time. There we go. That's what I like to see. That thing was pretty sick, though. Ready for that one. All right, current this time. Yeah, we might as well try knockoff. First hit. Nice. Very nice. Sea King. And they got two more, so. There goes the frame rate. And a bear. Max Knuckle. Now it's like a minute and a half of Dynamaxing cutscenes. GG. Wait, how much? Oh my god. Wait. Oh, it was 8,000. I thought it was 48,000 for a second there. Went Dynamax partner, you weather our storms. Here are the results of the first round. Oh, thank god. So we don't have to go through every single one. But we have to go through two more before the, yeah, because next we'll go against Alistair. Yeah. And then there will be another one. And then after that, then there will be another one. Oh, man. Kind of wish you could, like, skip the little cutscene thing. Four remaining challengers. Champ, let's knock him out. Ah, shoot, you know what? They're dark, so, well, okay, that works too. Super effective. What's funny is I could technically, and I might do it. I could Gigantamax now, because it would last three turns. And if I keep one-shotting them. Sola. Jeez. It's literally been super effective for every single one of them. So who's the final one then? I wonder. Gengar? I like the original version of the song more than the finals one. Dynamaxed Gengar is probably humongous. Oh yeah, I remember that. It's like the pillow that they have out right now. Like a $200 pillow too. All right, last one is Ryan, I think. And then final one before Challenger Leon. Interesting that you have to beat them all one time, and then you have to come back and beat them a second time. Torkoal. All right, Machamp, let's finish this out here. Route. We can try knock off. Oof. That's okay, it won't get it. Oh no. No, no, never mind, never mind. He might get it. He might. Ah, shoot. It's not a critical either. No, now he's asleep. Wake up, champ. Wake up. Haha, great. Ah, he woke up. Yes. Okay, good. Oh, that's all we needed. Just a little bit more damage. It's down. Fought one of these one time before. All right, dynamic punch. Pop, 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 pop. Nice. You know, I think I could just use Dynamic Punch for every round here. Because you can use it up to 8 times, so... Unless if it tells me, otherwise. Let's do it. Pop, 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 pop. Nice. Oh, shoot. Flygon? Okay. I don't remember what's good against. Okay, everything's effective. Not bad. Super effective. This is literally the one that turns into a skyscraper. It's cool that some of them have different forms when they do get Dynamax. And there it is. Destroy the skyscraper. Is up next.
I'm ready.
Leon is going down.
Let's do it up. Let's do it. But wait, there's more. Oh, great. obviously gonna go help him. Alright, let's do it. See if we can find that either the Pokemon or ah, damn it. Walked right into it. Flip dog. It's gonna be like level like 3. 2. Yeah, I would hope we get away safely. Sketchy. Oh god. Oh, damn. Oh, wait, you know what? I might actually take it. What are you saying? What level is it? Ah, shoot. Let's try Heavy Ball. I don't know. It's the only one I had. First. Alright, let's run. You can always come back. Holy frame rate, dude. I mean, it looks like something from it. The sword and a shield. Actually, though. You obtained a rusted shield. Is that all I said? I'm taking the sword. I wonder if we can take the taxi out. Oh, man. Oh, wait. Let me talk to him. Oh, yeah. Nice. And then I think this is that the energy tower thing? Rahan. What is she doing? Try knockout, knock off. Don't let me down. Oh man, don't let me down. That should finish it off. Hopefully, uses things I've already faced before. Ferrothorn. Oh, of course not. I will try it again. It seems like what they might be bug. Gyro ball. Heavy slam. Let's try it. Boom. Not very effective. Iron barbs hurt too. Power whip. Now I could be using dynamic punch. Is the first time we've almost lost Machamp. If we lose Machamp, then we're swapping to Tyranitar. Oh, nice. Should know what's good against this. Dynamic Punch. We're effective. Let me down. Nice. That's his last one. You know what? I'm gonna do it. Max Knuckle. All right, let's see. Don't let me down. We only have like 30 HP left. Baby, got him. GG, Machamp. GG. Oh, that's all we got. Not too late. We brought the sword and the shield. We can do this. Oh my god. Oh, it's that thing. I've seen this. Broke right out.
Oh boy.
All right, Machamp, don't let me down, man. Don't let me down. What level is he gonna be though? 50? 60? God. Let's try it. Cross poison. I think I might be dead. Yep. Didn't even get one hit in. All right, Tyranitar, bring it up. Let's do it. Let's go with, I guess, Crunch first. Nom nom.
GG.
So much for legendary. It just got Gigantamax or Dynamax, whatever. I guess so. It's basically a raid. That's cool. Oh, nice. The Machamp is back. Can't use any moves. Can't use any power, storing energy. Are you saying to do to the what? Use a shield. Got it. Is it about to call upon them? That's pretty sick. Now we got a party of four. Not very effective. All right, let's try knockoff. Nice. That's pretty sick. No. Failed, really. Try a heavy slam. It takes so long going through the rotation of all the damage from each one of them. His doing the damage, but I can't. Bullet punch. I love how little damage it does. All right, I'm doing dynamic punch, because last time it did enough damage where it took it down some. It just wasn't very effective. Oh no. There it is. It's not very effective, but it did enough. Try to catch it. Premier? Yeah, Premier.
No.
Pokeballs are literally the strongest things in the universe. I love how we can do all that and still not be considered the champion. Like, okay. The dude literally couldn't even do that. Leon. But whatever. Oh wait, was that clothing shop? Yeah, let me go through here real quick. I mean, it doesn't really matter because yeah, I'll leave it as is. Ah. It's go time. Try it. Try again. Damn. What is, yo, what's going on, Dev? How you doing? Oh. Literally on the final battle here. Thought this was a VOD for a second. Nah. I just decided to no cam.
Today.
Come on, don't let me. Ugh, not very effective. Whew, boy. Boy. I mean, we can try and knock off again. There we go. All right, that's fine. How's your day, man? Spoke up. The current just started. Nice. What time do you usually stay up until? I'm just curious. I don't think I fought this Mr. Rhyme before. Nice. Whenever really last night was 6 a.m. Jeez. You and Bad are on the same sleep schedule. Haxorus. Oh, that thing's pretty cool. Fracture, Chronicle of Axu. I haven't seen one of those yet.
Oi.
Made some coffee this morning, but I fell asleep before I could drink it, poured it out. Don't think 9-hour coffee would be good. Yeah, I don't think so either, to be honest. Oh man. Dynamic punch doesn't affect it. Oh, great. Knock off. I might die. Yeah, I think I'm dead. Alright, man. Yeah, Machamp. Machamp's pretty dope. It's one of my favorites. And he's shiny too. I think all the people in my party besides Drudgegon are shiny right now. Which is the Korean named one. I can finally use every type of Pokemon now. Or, well, I can finally use any level and capture any level since I beat all of the gyms. And this is the final battle. Ugh. Charizard's probably gonna be his last one, I bet. Let's try Crunch. Nom nom. Go, baby. Hey, baby. Max Rock Ball. Tyranitar. Don't let me down, man. One shot incoming. LP. GG. GG. Dude, 10 days. 10 days until Yakuza Collection drops. Very excited. Credits roll. Technically, I guess it's 2022 since they always FIFA 2021. Yeah, pretty much. Look at them. Are those all your Pokemon? Nah, I don't have any of those guys really. Those are just random dudes. Look at these dudes. Yeah, that would be cool. It seems like it's one of those games where you can't skip the credits, but luckily it's kind of moving fast. Oh my god, it's like stuttering while it's like stuttering while the credits go through. It's messing with my my eyes. Is that it or is there DLC? There is DLC and there's also so there's two expansions and there's also end game content, which I'm gonna look at. Like, I'm not gonna stop right this second, but I'm gonna see if any like pop-ups come up. I do need to get off soon here, but before that I just want to see like if it gives me like any tutorial and then kind of decide from there like whether I'll keep playing or like hop off and come back. I mean, well, come back at another time. So we'll see though, we'll see. Yeah, I was off today, so I was like, you know what? I'm gonna stream for a few hours. So I did. And here we are. I'd say it was worth too, you know. It's been a good time. I wanted to try and finish this up today because I've really like been wanting to play more of this, but I haven't, so I never really got around to it. Saw that story where you're driving with you driving soon.
Yeah, it's a cool game. Yeah, my buddy built that that entire sim thing. He like put a whole lot of money into it, but like he's been wanting to do like a drifting sim to like kind of as realistic as possible, so that way like one day when he has like either another car or when he gets to it, he might actually drift in real life. And it's like it's a full-on simulation, so it's like as close as you can get to the real thing. And it's really cool. It's honestly like it's weird how much it translates like from driving in real life to that game, but it was neat. It was really, thank you everyone. That's funny. The end. Where's the dot dot dot? Or so you thought. Should get him into the stream. Sims are pretty popular. I would tell him to. I want more people that I know to stream. Yeah, you missed it. So basically, the champion dude, or not the champion dude, but the organizer, he wanted to release like all this bad stuff, and then all of a sudden, the best Pokemon with the ultimate level performance with AU will catch any wild Pokemon without fail. Jeez. That's pretty cool. Wish I started any kind of. Yeah, so basically he woke up this like legendary Pokemon, and in order to stop it, we had to go into that field, and we got a sword and a shield, and then we used it when we were fighting the giant Pokemon, and when we were fighting it, it called upon the people, the big dudes, the legendary guys, and it came through, and it was pretty neat. We saved the day. So now I have one of them too. Let's see. Alright. I don't know where it put it. Oh, right here. This guy. Aethernetus. That guy. That's pretty cool. So this is Hop's house. Let's see if he's home. Nope. Hey, yo, Hop, you home, bruh? Just walk upstairs. Hop, where are you at? Oh, there's. Recharmander. Everything about this game is probably village and music. Yeah, there's a lot of cool parts to it, to be honest. I don't know, did I ever go to that clothing shop up here? Yeah, it did. Meow. So let me see what the IGN thing says for post game. Walk through. Alright, so after you beat the game. Post game, things to do after you become a champion. There's three legendary quests. Purse credits and it hits at some mystery. Oh, okay. Rose Tower will open up in Windon. Read it. Read up on the different trainer battles and more. Get the Master Ball. Enter a genuine Master Ball. The ball will catch it. This is the only one you get. Make it count. Oh man. Learn to move Steel Beam. Find all the rare lit league card. Obtain the oval charm. Get the catching charm. Get the shining charm. Oh my god, you need to fill out all 400. I'm gonna get the type null breed Pokemon. And so it says go back to the shrine. Gamble, you're fast. Yeah, it's a little fast at times. Let me see here. There are two DLCs as well. Dynamax Pokemon invade Galar gyms. So you can do like a bunch of raids. Okay, so each gym basically has like a giant raid going on at it now that you can do with other players and then capture the thing. What is this? Okay, so there's like legendary quests you can do. It's like technically end game content. Where are the expansions at? Here they are. So there's Isle of Armor and what's the other one? Isle of Armor and the Crown Tundra DLC. Well, but I don't know if I'm gonna check them out, but I might, but I don't know. I haven't fully decided yet. All right, so there's a thing that I kind of want to try to get done, so I'm going to call it right here for today. I know you just got here, Dev. So sorry about that, man. But yeah, I need to go get some stuff down. Done. I don't know what exactly we'll be playing next tomorrow night or so. Because tomorrow night we'll go back to pretty much normal for the most part. And then yeah, because I was just off today. Maybe some weekend streams sometimes, maybe not 100% sure. But tomorrow I'll be back on at some point and we'll be able to, I don't know, play something else. So yeah, I'm gonna hop off. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for hanging out. I hope you have a good rest of your day, man. And we'll be back on tomorrow just around, probably like around this time, but like 30 minutes from now.